Although we managed to escape, the air was thick with bullets. City slickers shooting from every nook and cranny. They all hunted us down. Sometimes I had the feeling half of Minnesota was after us. It wasn't easy to find a safe place to hold up or a couple of guys we could trust. A whole lot of us were wounded, but the James brothers had a worse time of it than I did. After all, their faces were so well known, they stood out like a sore thumb. We decided to let things cool down a bit, then we split up for a while. I rode about aimlessly for a pretty long time. Later, I headed for New Mexico and ended up in Lincoln County, where I met Billy the Kid. I'd already heard about him. That guy was nuts. Cross that boy and you won't have long to live. Without a doubt, he can handle a gun better than anybody I knew. And he's got a sense of humor, Billy does. In 78, we made a pile of money in cattle. We got to be pretty well known in the business. Eager lads who wanted to earn a fast buck arrived every day wanting to hook up with us. There's a bunch of big ranges over there. The beasts practically came to us on their own accord, and the dough was rolling in. We had a hell of a time. Sometimes we sold the cattle to a rancher, only to steal them back again the next time around. It's true that many of them came after us, but an entire army could play hide-and-seek for years in those hills. There's always a couple of lonely, remote ranchos ready to buy the cattle, but I dare anyone to say we didn't work hard for our money. We were stealing cattle right and left, not only from the ranches in the area, but even on the Mescalero Apache Reservation. Oh, they didn't like that one bit, those Apaches.
How about a little shooting? Ah, nice target.
Okay, boss.
Any problems? You are welcome.
Okay, boss.
Okay, boss.
How about the... Nice target. How about... Nice target. How about the little ship? Nice target.
Problem, you are welcome.
How about the little shooting?
Okay, boss. Okay, boss.
How about the little shooting?
And if you are welcome.
How about
any problems with the scout?
How nice target. Howdy.
And if you are welcome. Any problems with your scalp?
Okay, boss. Okay, boss.
Nice target. How about the little shooting? About a little shooting.
Any problem with the scout?
How about a little shooting? How about the How about the little shooting? about a little shooting?
Ah, nice.
Howdy!
How about a little shooting?
Ah! Nice target.
How about a little shooting?
Ah, nice.
How about a little shooting?
Everything.
Nice. How about a little shooting? Nice target. about the little shooting? How about the little shooting?
You are welcome.
How about
any problems with your scalp?
You are welcome.
How about
welcome.
How about
any problems with your scalp?
You are welcome.
Nice target. shooting. How about a little shooting? Ah, nice target. Shooting.
Okay.
Ah, nice.
What is the problem? Okay!
How about a little shooting? Howdy.
Okay.
How about a little shooting? How about a little shoot? Nice target. Nice target.
about... Nice target. Out again.
How about the little shooting? Howdy! Nice target.
shooting.
Howdy, gay.
A little shooting.
Howdy.
How about a little shooting?
Howdy. Howdy.
Nice.
Howdy.
Problems with your scalp.
welcome.
Any problems with the scout?
You are welcome.
You are welcome.
You are welcome.
Howdy!
And you are welcome.
Any problems with
you are welcome.
about the little shooting? Well, everything! How about the little shooting? How about the little shooting? Everything. How about the little shooting?
Problems with your scalp?
You are welcome.
Problems with your scalp?
You are welcome.
Well, I can hear the air.
What is the problem? Okay.
Thank you. boss.
About the little shooting.
About a little shooting. How about a little shooting?